Sega.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back. This is Warhammer 40K, Space Marine. Where are you at? Victory and sacrifice. You have stopped an invasion, but must still deal with the chaos forces already here. It's been a hell of a ride getting here. Let's finish the fight. Chapter 14.
That's done it, Typhus. But Nemeroth and his demon host still roam free.
Though he is trapped on this world.
And all the more desperate to recover the power source. Get it to safety, old friend.
Good news on that front. Lieutenant Mira reports that the Liberation Fleet has entered the system. The Inquisition will surely have sent agents with the fleet, Captain. Perhaps we can return the device to them.
The Inquisition has already failed to stop its exploitation by Chaos. No one must use the device, Leandros, ever again. Contact Lieutenant Mira and have her divert a Valkyrie here to pick us up.
Yes, Captain.
I suppose putting a bolt around through that damnable power source is out of the question.
Too risky. We could open another warp gate, for all we know. Upon our return to McCrag, I will confide it to the Chapter Master and his librarians.
And until then?
My most trusted brother will bring it to our strike cruiser, seal it in the armory. Get this damn thing secured, Sergeant.
As quickly as I can. What will you be doing while I run this little errand?
There are still thousands of traitors and heretics on this world. I intend to drastically thin their ranks.
Lieutenant Mira's Valkyrie is on its way, Captain.
I'm fucking
excellent.
Talking about.
We make for the landing pad and watch for the Chaos Lord's forces.
What do I got right now? Okay, so I got the chain sword. Let's see what the chainsword. Some ammo. Don't want that. I'll full up on everything, man. Looks very welcoming. If I was in Texas, Lord. Okay.
us. This shit is crazy.
Oh, I can't. I couldn't move forward. Oh! Getting rocked by these things.
Tried to go into that berserk mode from range, and then I tried to dive away from the grenade, and well, we see the results. Ammo crate over here, baby. Okay. Obviously, again, I haven't played like a week and a half. Roasted! Get out of my face. Okay. I don't know why those are there. I guess I'm gonna do shit to them up there. Big old fight going on out here, let's go.
These traitors are determined, and this landing pad does not offer much cover.
That'd be bro. Fuck them up. Hold out, brother. No. No, 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 no. Oh!
Sidonus!
Fucking character design.
Such a pretty baby. Hiding such immense power. This device is a gift from the Chaos Gods. It holds the key to my evolution, to my ascension, to immortal demonhood. My armies will spill humanity's blood. Across the stars. You continue to resist my touch. Only a deep connection to the warp can explain this. Will you be joining us soon, brother?
Reach him in time.
Sidonus died as we all should. A righteous battle. Do not give in to grief, Leandros. Turn your thoughts to vengeance. Nemeroth will pay in blood. Died as we all should.
Sorry.
Righteous battle. Excuse me. Do not give in to grief, Leandros. Turn your thoughts.
Okay. There's some good cover right here. Oh, that spread, that's terrible. Actually, this shit does a lot more damage when I actually kill the fuck out. Oh no. Okay, we're good. I need to do that. Shit. The dawn is down! No, no way. No! Oh shit. No! Oh, I got in the back! Fuck it. Well, at least Ladonis is getting in there now. Dude, that's gonna make me start over completely. Shit. Okay. Let's give this one more go before we end this episode.
Sidonis died as we all should. A righteous battle. Do not give him grief, Leandros. Turn your thoughts to vengeance and memory through pain and blood.
Grenades are gonna be the death of me. Get out of there.
Dude. And we shall know no fear.
I gotta get one of them. Damn. Alright, folks. Coming back for the next part. We're gonna figure it out. See you then.